guys, welcome to Record That Extras. This is the show after the show that we didn't show on the main show. And if you guys missed the main episode, we actually experimented on eating just raw pumpkin. Because if you're on a low budget, we all know that pumpkin pies can be expensive.
Yeah.
And I think we found a solution to doing that. So what we're going to do is, if you didn't see the main show, we encourage you to check it out. The link will be in the description below. But we're going to try all these items on this pumpkin. All right, so let's start with a good base. We got
some peanut butter.
Some peanut butter. Looks like some doo-doo. Yes, but that's all right.
It's all right. It's good doo-doo.
Let's go ahead and just
Yeah, that's what we want. That's what we want. Did you get some?
I think I did.
It's all right.
All right.
Okay.
So we got some peanut butter on there. What should we do next?
Let's go Hershey's, man.
Let's go Hershey's. All right, let's do some chocolate syrup. Now, this is what we're calling the pumpkin bowl.
That's good, man, because I'm going to show the camera about what we're working with.
This is what we call the pumpkin bowl. And you can get this on the website, record that/store/doesn't exist/. Email us and we'll send you this recipe for $232.03. I think we should do the apple butter and then top it off with.
Oh, yeah, that's what we want. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
The last drop on your finger.
This is what we're working with. I mean, I know this is going to be delicious because I loved every single one of these.
All right.
Oh, yeah.
Let's top it off with some whippity, whippity,
whippity. It's a pumpkin sundae. Pumpkin sundae. It's a pumpkin sundae.
Pumpkin sundae.
All right.
But man, it's actually Monday, Halloween day when we're recording this. All right, man. There's really not much more for words.
I'm ready. Are you ready?
Let's do this. The pumpkin bowl.
That's
amazing. Look at yourself in the monitor.
I don't know what to do with myself at this point.
That's
how good this is. I wish we could bottle this up and let you guys taste it. I'm thinking of medicine.
Bro, not only are we getting health benefits and nutrition from this.
Yeah, all the chocolate syrup is all the whipped cream.
Oh, man. Well, true that. Minus that.
Minus that, the pumpkin is very, very good for us.
Okay, cut that. But really, pumpkin is incredible for you. Just pretend this other stuff doesn't exist.
I don't know what you mean, I'm probably going to finish all of this.
Whatever.
I'm not joking. That's how good this is, man. I'm not even joking. I'm not even hungry because I ate supper a little bit ago.
You know,
I had a bunch of other snacks too.
Like I mentioned on the main show, you know, I really thought that this was going to be actually a bad challenge because about to choke on some of that stringy stuff. Ugh! Dude's like caught in my throat. Anyways, like I said on the main show, I really thought this was gonna be pretty gross, but I'm surprised, man. I'm legitimately shocked that
this is good.
I mean,
this is just flat out delicious.
It's not bad. I mean, most of the time people do eat pumpkin, but generally it's cooked or pureed or of some form. Not straight up raw, like we just took an actual pumpkin and cut it. Put some items on there and like, for your entertainment and for our enjoyment.
Right. And like, no, that, like this, like if you don't eat, the hardest part, if I had to say the hardest part of this to eat, it would be the rind for sure. The rind's super hard.
Oh, yeah.
To eat.
Oh, yeah.
It's really hard.
Oh, yeah.
But it's not like it's like, oh, deal breaker. Like, oh, like I'm not going to eat that because the rind's so hard. No. But if you just eat this with the inside, like let's say you do like a watermelon, because that's what I'm starting to do now. I was eating the rinds, and it sometimes just gets hard, like hard to just chew.
It is. It's hard to chew, yeah.
But if you eat this like a watermelon, it is delicious. Well, granted, we have a bunch of ingredients on here.
Healthy
ingredients. But if you eat this like a watermelon, oh,
actually, I mean, okay, if we really...
That's so good.
If we really break this down, okay, peanut butter.
Good for
protein,
you.
Protein.
Good for you.
Pumpkin.
Good for you.
Great for you.
Apples.
Whipped cream. Dairy.
It's the apple syrup, so apples
good apples
for you.
Good for you.
Chocolate.
Chocolate's probably the only thing... Well, dark chocolate has heart benefits.
It was dark when it came out of the bottle.
True that. I think we just settled this. A healthy, new family tradition for you guys to try this year. This holiday season...
That's just good.
That's good. I think this is a win-win.
Yeah, this is that's really. I'm a mess, man.
But you know what? When you're eating,
it's like eating ribs. It's like eating ribs, man. Who cares?
Who cares?
You're just eating ribs. You don't care what anyone got to say. You're just hungry.
All right, y'all. We hope you enjoyed this video on Record That Extras. Make sure you jump on over to the main channel and watch the main show there. And we encourage you to try this because it's that amazing.
It's that amazing. That's true.
All right, y'all. Peace out!